not order the skincare product. In Callie's Last Review by Julia Bailey Johnson, Callie receives her first ever sponsorship for her makeup channel. However, the product she reviews is not what she thinks. It turns out that the company sponsoring her, called Sue Skincare Essentials, doesn't exist. Did Callie make this all up for fame? Or was she purposely put under a delusion? No matter what the reason is,